Prior assembling, the main parts of the hull has been installed, like inner liner, tables, bulkheads and so on. To give the best circumstances for mounting the deck parts, this is done beforehand. As you can see, the hull is placed in a cradle to maintain the right shape during this assembly. Before gluing, the boat builders do several test fittings between deck and hull to make sure everything fits. The vinylester glue have an opening time of 2 hours and is then clamped to cure overnight. The final finish is achieved via cutting, grinding and coating the flange.